you say something? I thought I heard you yell. Sorry.
You now ride at my pace.
Really? You were comfortable with that?
Yeah. I wasn't catching up to you. You were riding my pace.
Awesome.
Milestone.
Milestone, but only on trails I'm familiar with.
Well, it doesn't matter. I do the same thing.
Yeah.
Because I know these trails, so I'll go a little faster.
What a cute little stream.
Are you working your energy up for this turn?
I hate that they put that extra piece in there. Wait! They've redone some stuff.
Yeah, it looks like you stayed outside.
Let me go take a look at it. Wish me luck.
Pretty rough now.
That's and then I hit that mud bank. Huh. Okay, this time I'm gonna go over that rock slower because I'm tired of bottoming out on it.
On the what?
My bottom out rock.
The one that goes up?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have never hit it and not bottomed out. So this time I'm I'm hot. It's cold up here, my nose is running. Yeah. Wow, this is getting really rocky. Split second decision there. Deep and icy. Back brake swords. Hey, my new carbon brake is working pretty nicely. I also loosened it up a little bit, so I have to put a lot more effort into it, just in case it was riding. Ooh, that looks... Ooh, that looks slick. Imagine trying to push the bike up that. That would have been miserable. Whoa! Ah! Splash just waiting to happen. Okay, back brake test. Back brake not working so well. Okay, this ought to do the back brake test. Wow. Okay, we'll just say that I have to break that brake in. How's that sound? Yeah. Muddled Meanderings. You can see how deep it used to be. Nice. Kidney shot. That was tough. Somebody came up and dug this out. They've been doing some maintenance up here. Muddled Meandering, the hard part. Sorry, boys. Shouldn't have been up off the seat. Hard to do this when your eyes are watering. Mud. Woohoo. Ooh, that was fun. Should not have worn my long johns. I don't care if it's 28 degrees out. It's gotta at least be up to 32 by now. Don't fall over. Don't fall over. Woo! Oh, yeah!
You know, it's amazing. When I come around the corner and I'm on this, I'm looking at that. No, no big deal. Come around the corner on the KTM 890. Whoa, hold on a second. Let's think this through.
I'm not buying the no big deal thing. Oh, so close.
You know what? I'm just going to back up and try.
Okay, all right. Somebody was nice enough to put these rocks here. Can I put some in place? Here, I'll get it. Wait. Wouldn't this rock fit real nicely right there? Or do you want to try it first?
Well, you know, I've been up this 1,000 times.
Yeah, but it's a lot worse now than it was 1,000 times ago.
You think so?
Yeah. Yeah! I saw what you hit right there. Nothing I can do about that. I got a saw.
Try that again.
Okay. So we need another rock where your wheel wound up. That ought to do it. What do you think?
I've never had that hard of a time with
this. Well, I'm guessing the trail maintenance people brought these rocks up here because people, I don't think other people would carry them all the way up.
Okay, well.
All right. What about a rock above the,
No, okay. It's just momentum.
One minute. We're not alone. I hear other bikes.
You know, that's what I was trying to do.
Well, that's before the rocks.
Oh, yeah.
You were fighting a losing battle. That's me. I'm a solution guy.
Well,
shin kicked out on me. Alright, where are those other bikes we heard? Woo! Whoa! Yeah? Deep, looks deep. Stay on the outside. Ooh. Nice. That was an awesome ride. Oh, keep that front end down, Ron. Show off. We're gonna go up the hill. Holy crap! Wow! What happened to it? Ow. I think we'll stand up for this one. Okay, that didn't turn out the way I wanted it to. And I've made it up this about a dozen times. Okay. Oh, holy moly! It didn't count as a crash. We didn't fall over. Okay. There was a stump there to catch us.
Oh, you're not done yet.
I know. Breathe. I if that ice is slick. Well, that's gonna be slick.
Oh, that mud caught me off guard too.
Wow. Whoa!
That done work, sunk right in. Getting a little mushy.
We got snow. No way around this one. Oh, nice cool weather. Feels good. I don't see any ice, so we're definitely above 32. Oh, there's ice. We're definitely close to being above 32. Oh, what a gorgeous day. Look. Shh. Surprised you didn't hear it. Coyote! Whoops. Boom, boom. Let's go down a gear. Oh, no, down a gear. Not up, down. But not first gear. Evil, evil first gear. Nice little workaround on those roots. And then we hit these roots. Ooh. Oh, yeah, nice. there's gonna be a trap around one. There's the trap. Trap almost got me. I just kept the throttle on and hoped for the best. First, let's fix that problem. Ooh. Still on Coyote. Oh, look at that ice. Oh, that's slick. You can hear it breaking. Ooh, nice. That was a big stump. God, this is gorgeous through here. Look at that. Mine's getting really dirty. Come around the corner, I'm not gonna be able to see because the sun's gonna be in my eyes. Yep. Assume he went this way. Yep. Ooh, that bridge looks slick. Go straight across it, Bill. Short legs.
How okay back there?
Yeah, I centered then fell over. Thank you. Had to tighten my helmet. It was loose. The little wing thingy on top. I don't know what you call it. Rock, stone, chip protector. Look at it. I ruined a pair of gloves.
Ah, son of a bitch.
Dang it.
Did you hit hard, I take it?
I did. I put the face right into the...
Wow.
That's okay. I mean, I fell over. Not...
Oh.
Because it went boom, bottomed out, and then I went to put my leg down, and it was about that far off the ground. And needless to say, you know how that ends. Okay.
You're going to have to start learning how to... hop off the bike instead of just put your foot down.
That's true. That's true. Okay, new skills. Slick, slick, easy. Pokemon and Monica's. Oh, this is where I crashed on one of my first rides up here. I think it was that route back there, which is a lot less imposing than it was 2 years ago. Thank you. I cleared it.
Yeah, finally cleared it.
Good for them. Yeah. I can't believe you got your big bike over that. That was impressive.
I was nervous, man. I was sure I was going to face plant into that. Huh?
Uh-oh. Woohoo! That was slick.
Yeah, I thought I stopped. The same thing happened to me. I just had longer legs.
That was close!
Yeah, that was pretty slick right there.
Alright. Wow. Okay. All right. Kind of racked myself. Try to give myself a little break here. No bumps. Blue, avoid the bumps. Ooh, that counted as a bump. What do you mean you go where I point you? You're not putting this on me. Slick, slick. Feel it slide around. Kind of like I'm in the snow. Ugh. Looking for the next high center. That looks like fun. Could that be it? Oh, yep, I hit, but I was moving fast enough that it slid right off. Ooh! Yay! Ooh! Ah! Ooh! Hey, back brake's working pretty good. Doing good. Back brake, doing good. I don't want a high center. Yeah. Okay. Well,
what
good.
Do you think? You want to do Nemesis or you want to go back down Easy Valley Connector?
Let's do Nemesis and then I want to take another shot at your Nemesis without falling.
Oh, okay.
And the good news is, Curt's Conundrum. I crashed big time last time I was on this. Oh. Wow. This is a nice little area. This is getting really rough. Need help?
Nah, this one's not gonna move.
I got a saw. Oh, what do you have? Do we have the time?
Yeah, we got the time. Bring the saw.
Okay. We're gonna fix this. Yup. Okay, log is cut and moved out of the way. We did our trail maintenance due diligence. I'm gonna go. Really? Okay, I'll try that. Turn. 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 Stuck in the root. Go. Turn. Ooh. Back in, went sliding, but I made it. Good job, Blue. Well, that was intense. That was tough. Curt's conundrum continued. That's fun. Easy, boy. Easy! Oh, the trench. Ever see the movie Tremors? Awesome movie. Sequels? Not so much. But when you're in a cult, you gotta take what you can get. Oh. We got quite the river going on here. Reflection into your face so you can't see. Good job, Blue. Good job. Oh my. I wonder if they're gonna, when they're gonna open that old trail back up. They gotta do some work on it first. Ice breaking made some weird noise. I guess ice does that, doesn't it, Bill? You make me go first, aren't you?
Yeah, that way I'm in a position to help if I need to.
Okay. Okay, now I've got the fear in me.
Psyched yourself up.
I did. I psyched it.
I'll walk it if you need to.
All right. Okay. Okay, that went real. Good, nice! Oh, they did some work here. They fixed it. I'll be darned. All they do is fix that other one. Thank you.
got time.
We do?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do it. Let's see if I can turn here without falling over. Bottomed out. It puts quite the jolt through your spine when that happens. We'll try it. Yes! Good job, Bill! Good job, Blue! You both get attaboys today. One gold star. Okay, enough celebrating. Pay attention to what you're doing. Boy, this trail's getting a lot rougher. Okay, I practiced my bailing. Ah! Oh my.
That's a good bail technique right there.
Okay, I'm stuck on my tree here. There we go. Ready? Oh my. Everything's okay here. Nice. Yeah. Woo. Almost had it.
I got it.
Okay. Why is there always gotta be blackberries? Oh, I'm exhausted. Well, I hit that, then my foot was too short to reach the ground. Everything okay?
Your kill switch isn't working.
My what?
Your kill switch.
Post it. Oh no. Oh crap. I broke it. That worked at the beginning of the ride. Dang it.
Might be something pretty simple.
Yeah. I see a crimp right here. I bet I crushed the wires.
Well, yeah, because the whole thing was twisted downward.
Well, I got something to do now.
Oh, try it now. There it goes. It came unplugged.
Oh, there's a... Okay.
One more time, just for good measure.
Oh. Ready?
There you go.
All right.
See? I'll fix.
Oh. This trail's gotten a lot tougher than it used to be.
Well, we're used to going that way.
Looks like a couple people gone over that hill. Uh-oh. Kind of fast. Oh, that brake wasn't doing nothing. I had to go to the front. Back brake, come on. Work with me. Okay, maybe I'll tighten the back brake just a little bit. Maybe that's why it stopped squeaking. Because it stopped working. Back brakes back up and running.
We're gonna take the bail out.
Okay, I'm bailing.